Hello guys, today I'll be showing you how to download torrent content without any software or external links. So first we will be searching for torrents. Go and search for Pirate Bay. I prefer this, but you can choose anyone. Yeah, click on it. I prefer this UK Pirate Proxy.xyz. Search your torrent here. The Lord of the Rings. I want to download it. You can choose anyone of your like. I'm choosing the first link. Scroll down and get this magnetic link. Right click and copy link address. Go to another website called Seedr.cc. This will be downloading a torrent. Now register over here for the first time. I'm logging in. When you log in, you will see this page. Paste your URL here. Click on add button. You will see that your link has been adding. Initially you will be seeing only 2 GB of space, but you can earn more by clicking on earn free space. Go down and you will be seeing that when you refer it to 4 of your friends, you can earn 500 MB of space more for each referral. You can earn more by posting on Twitter or a blog, or by review video on YouTube. You get a 1 GB of space, or on a pre-paying thread you get 500 MB of space. We'll be going back. As you see that our link is being added, you can download here or you can remove a link. You can add another link if there is enough space on the Seedr profile. I'll click on the download option. Whoa, our link is started downloading. Thanks guys for watching.